So I seen this listing on Craigslist for $120 for this pile of Dreamcast, and damn, I couldn't resist. Anyway, they came out and they are in pretty good condition. Check them out. Not too much yellowing, if any. And I got these 5 DMUs. UFC, Sega Rally 2, and Blue Stinger. And got the pile of controllers here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8. And this broken one here that I think we tried to fix, the green one. See if I can fix this guy later. AV cords and 2 power cords. They're stuck in a box here. But the best thing is that this one that is supposed to be broken, is actually working. All it had was a dirty laser.